At reInvent, we introduced a new program, the AWS Builder Lab Observability Hub. The Observability Hub is unique as it pulls live data from the Builder Lab platform and presents the live data so attendees can see our real-time stats. We will hear from our experts describing why observability is important and see some real-world problems we solved using data.
Welcome to the Observability Hub at reInvent 2023. We have a series of live Amazon CloudWatch dashboards that share some of the observability that we care about AWS Builders Labs from a business, developer, and support perspective.
It's fascinating that we can see real-time statistics pulled from the Builder Lab platform. But what problem have we actually solved? We created a new solution to reduce the lab load time. By leveraging data pulled from Amazon CloudWatch, we were able to understand the impact of the solution. This is the power of observability. Having the ability to identify a business problem, see the impact of the solution, and make data-driven decisions about future development.
So last year at reInvent 2022, we measured how long learners have to wait for their labs to be ready. And on average, it took a little over 3 minutes. So over the past year, getting ready for 2023's reInvent, we built a prototype solution to pre-provision labs to hopefully save learners from waiting at the workstations. So far this year, we've saved over 600 hours of learner time, and 60% of customers so far are not having to wait at all for their labs to be ready. Once they click that Start Lab button, they're ready to start learning immediately.
So, why are we sharing this with you? We know that observability can support many different areas of your organization and can provide real-time insights to support your business and operational needs. Many of our customers ask us how they should develop an observability vision. We know that seeing the examples of what other people are doing can show the art of the possible and help you develop the right observability for your organization. The AWS native observability tool is Amazon CloudWatch. We hope that the AWS Observability Hub provides you with inspiration for building your own CloudWatch dashboards.
Observability can be new for a lot of people, and there's a lot to learn about the different tools, how you use them, how you fit them into the processes in your business. At AWS, we have Skill Builder. There are lots of courses here to help you learn the skills that you need to use observability and the rest of our services to improve your business and your user experience.
As next steps, check out our AWS Cloud Operations Learning Plan in AWS Skill Builder. The plan offers over 40 hours of self-paced learning and digital content, so do check them out. And on that note, happy reinventing from all of us here at AWS.